Kotal Kahn wins.
Ultimate Chick Magnet.
Okay, so we have a Shinsung here. Shinsung's damage has been nerfed, like me. Yeah, a lot of people dropped this character after the patch.
Round one. Fight!
All right. Yeah, watch out for the sun, my friend.
Round two, fight.
Whoa, that was a lot of damage. All right.
Kotal Kahn wins.
Yeah, this guy is not trying to zone me. I think he's afraid of the Jaguar. He knows that this variation works very well against zoners. Oh, that hitbox is insane. Oh, come on. Yeah, that was close.
Round two, fight!
Nice. Oh, come on. Almost brought it back.
Final round. Fight!
I have to block my friend. There we go. Yeah, back in the corner, I thought he had two defensive bars, so that's why I uppercutted him, but I had the two defensive bars. And after the Jaguar, people always go for a punishment, so it's a very good time to use your fatal blow. GG's.
Fatality. Kotal Kahn wins.
You don't see this variation too often. I think the other one is better. I have to watch out for the overhead. It's a launcher. Alright. Jack's gameplay is so simple, but at the same time so strong. Alright. Yeah, this guy didn't have the chance to do too much in this match. A lot of people are not used to face Kotal Kahn, even today. There are so few Kotal Kahn players online.
Praise the sun!
Oh, come on, DC. Come on, man. Porra. Okay, now I have the big boys. Garrus has been nerfed, but I think he's still pretty strong. The nerf did not affect too much his gameplay. Just one string and some crushing blows. Yeah, that's a nasty matchup.
Round one. Fight!
Yeah,
Come on, try to do the cat. I hate when it happens. Nice, nice jump. Yeah, these guys block everything.
Round two, fight.
Oh, yeah, there are two hits. A lot of people forget about that. Okay.
I think Geras is a pretty strong character. I've been trying to play the other variation with the command grab, but I still have to put more time on him to get at least decent.
Round one, fight!
Yeah, you can't spam Sand Trap against Kotal Kahn. Oh, come on.
Yeah.
Your end is near.
I think now Geras needs to do the Sand Trap three times, to miss the Sand Trap three times to get the crushing blow. Alright, let's try to close this now.
Final round, fight. Thank you.
There you go.
Yeah, it was getting scary. GG's.
Fatality. Cool Kahn wins.